What kind of love has a name? Find out.